Mais tu as compté en tout? Okay, I have to remember to fix my video capture. Like, sometimes it sounds really low because I lower on accident. But yeah, hold on, let me get everything ready. Alright, we're good to go. Yeah. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, JoeyJoan3, and back with some more Pokemon Legends Arceus. Night number two on the Nintendo Switch. It's been a while, because I only played this game once. But I don't know. I wanna make it great again. You know, like, I know it's a good game. I know it is. I just haven't seen the full potential of this game, and it's been out for a couple years now. I hope everyone's having a happy, healthy, wonderful day slash night. Last continuation of your weekend, whenever and wherever you guys are watching this video, commentary, and stream, and you will all stay safe for us at all times. I appreciate all the support from each one of you. We'll see how my Switch handles this, but let's hope for the best. In the last part, night number one, finally back on Pokemon Legends Arceus second playthrough, who I choose, night number one. We did the intro. I mean, what the hell? Well, it began the game. Part one began the game versus Volo 1. Part 2 was Obsidian Fields, Part 3 was Horseshoe Plains, Part 4 was Jubilife Village and Deer Track Path, versus Rai 1 and versus Mai 1. So, we are doing good. Hi Misa, welcome to the stream, hope wonderful night slash continuation of your weekend and a wonderful stream, and you're staying safe, Twin. Thank you for the lurk, it means a lot to me. And we're gonna see what we can do here. What part am I on now? Part 5. I don't know what it is yet. But yeah, we'll figure it out. But yeah, let's see what happens. All right. I'm trying to think here, because it's not a Nuzlocke. I'm so used to Nuzlocke in Pokemon games, so, like, it just feels weird. But I'm going to give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful, sexy-looking team that I got going here for you guys. I think, yeah, that's how you recap, right? Alright. Here we go. First up, we have my starter Pokemon, the boss himself. We have OVO, the male Rowlet at level 13, grass, flying type. Next up, we have Taquito, the female Starly at level 11, normal flying type. And we'll hope for the best. We have Star, the female Shinx at level 11, pure electric type. Next up we have Asbesta. I know I'm always saying that wrong. The male Ponyta at level 9, pure fire type. Oh gosh, I'm so bad at names. We do not have a nickname yet, but next up we have the female Buizel level 9, pure water type. And last but not least we have the female Wurmple, we don't have a name for her yet. At level 9 as well, pure bug type. We do have an evolution for it. Evolve. Alright. I just hope the game's not too loud. Oh, Wurmple's evolving. Congratulations, Wurmple into Silcoon. Oh! We're gonna get a Silcoon? Okay. I mean, Beautyfly? Okay. What the hell is my next task? Andrea. Additional orange berries. Very helpful. I need one more. This game is so long. What I want to do. Alright, I guess part 5 will just be missions for now. Because I don't know what I want to do yet. But we'll see. Man, I'm... Alright, we'll see, we'll see. Not a big deal. Wait, how do you send out again? Oh my gosh, I'm such a bot. Orin Berry! Heck yeah. Good. How the hell do I get out of here now? Oh my goodness. Professor! I'm doing missions, you clown! I need to catch light specimens. I gotta catch them without being spotted. Okay. I'll return to the village. Return to the village! Where's that person at? There you are. Happy to help. I just hope the audio is not too loud. Meaning like, you know, I want my voice to be louder. I could always lower it. I put like on 70% the game. What's his name, Yoda? Yota. Alright, what the hell do I have to do anyway? To fight the alpha Pokemon. Fuck. I really want to do that now. Show the completed entry of Starly. I don't know how to get that. Ringy Mushroom. And Cricket's Hot. I don't get it. Do they want the whole fucking, like, thing? Like, the whole dex entry? And then they're asking for a lot, then. What is this? Oh. I gotta keep saving. I get scared. How come I can't go to Deer Track? How come I can't go there? Makes no sense. Do I have a drift loom? I want to start. I want to use a Pokemon I don't use. Oh, shit. I can't tell. Do I have it? Does it say? I can't tell. Oh, it says unobtained. I soup! I gotta get used to the menu. I'm so sorry. I'm a fucking bot. How do I deposit? Hold on. Am I a fucking bot or what? Hold on. I can't. Where's my box? That's to save. That's the. No, that's not it. I don't know. How do you? Oh, I gotta Google this. That's so sad. Wait. You see, this is how you know that I don't play. I know what to do. I already know what to do. Fuck. I have to go to that farm area, I think. I'll just wait then. I don't want to keep going back and forth. Oh gosh, stay away from me. Oh, Ovio Grito 14, nice soup. Oh. Zubat, matey. Whoa. Trying to attack me. What's going on here? Fucker. Oh, they have aimbot. I knew they'd cheat in this game. Unobtained. Come on, Zubat, come back, mate. I soup. Burmy. Do I have Burmy? I can't tell. Nice soup. Silcoon ready to evolve. What? Silcoon's evolving? Congratulations, Silcoon evolved into Beautifly. Nasu! Nasu! The Geo did in there. And I went to do fuck! Oh, that's fine. I was gonna run away anyway. Thank you, Sarly. Do I have Sandler? Oh gosh, it says unobtained. Fucker. Thank you. Oh, what? I forgot to swap. I keep doing that. Man, that does nothing! I ran away. I want to get a Stantler, but I keep getting sniped. A Peppa plant. I have to defeat Stantler. Oh, man. Evolve it. Psy Shield Bash. Okay, I gotta add it to my team. I have to defeat them in battle, but kinda low level. Over here, until 15, nice suit. Oh, did I learn a move? Oh no, I can use the agile. Oh gosh. That's not it. Uh-oh. I want to show you Pokemon ready for battle. Oh, I get wow, I get a free heal. What a large specimen. Indeed, right? Alpha Pokemon. Pokemon whose eyes glow red are called Alpha Pokemon. Alpha Pokemon are larger than others and may know moves that are rare for their species. They appear to be very difficult to catch. Oh gosh. Okay, hold on. Okay. Alright, this will be versus Alpha Krikatoon. This is gonna be fun. Alright, here we go. What level? Level 12. Press the Y button during battle to check the action order of all the Pokemon currently battling. This shows the order in which Pokemon will take their upcoming turns based on their action speed. The action speed of a Pokemon is based on its speed stat, but it can also be affected by certain moves and items. A Pokemon with high speed action might be able to act multiple times in a row. Alpha Krikatoon is filled with up might. Oh, great. Wild Might. All the Pokemon have to boost it. The Pokemon also takes reduced damage from status conditions and moves such as Poison and Splinters. What? I might actually lose here. Okay, so it knows what to go for. Okay. Good thing we're not nuzlocking this. My gosh. Agile style, you can hit multiple times, and then strong style is you'll deal more damage, but it takes longer to recharge. You'll be slower. That was a crit. Ooh! And the paralysis? Go star! Ooh, all those level ups. Oh my gosh. I get healed again. How majestic it looks. Weird deer. It's the great weird deer. That's versus Alpha Krikatoon. Oh gosh, I have to battle this thing right away? He looks upon you with kindness, Izzy. I see the great weird there taking a liking to you. That is fortunate. Woo! Request from Mai. Completed. Okay. I was gonna say, what's that noise? But it's the camp. It's the camp. Alright, so I have to keep using Roost and Aerial Ace now. Okay, I can do that. Woo! No. Benny old chum. Give us the usual. Oh. A frenzied Cleavor. Oh no. What type is that? Rock?
Excuse me.
Alright, we're doing good though, I won't lie. The boss wants you. Uh oh. Can't make the boss angry, you know? Adamant. Oh no, what's going on here? Diamond and Pearl Clan. What the heck? Just another day. That man's name's Adamant. He's the leader of the Diamond Clan. They put a lot of importance on time, as you could possibly tell. And the girl is... Irita. leader of the Pearl Clan. They're all about space. You heard what you called it, right? Our world's very basis. He's like, well, that's not our problem. They're the fucking clown. Alright, I'm sick. Whoa, how much to do? Oh my gosh, how much to do? Fuck. Okay. Let me use the bathroom, because this coffee is making me go. Give me 1 minute. Okay. Ba-da-dow. The hell is this? What? Bothersome Bidoof playing with Drifloom Zubat's eyes. What? Oh! I'm accepting all of them. Cyndaquil! No! Ocelot! I have Rowlet. Down and down. Where the hell's the commander again? Oh, what? Jill, dude, you bring one? No mommies. What? Well, I caught it though. It says, oh, it says to g- oh, to give. All right, let me did a commander like accept his request or whatever. Here we go, they're gonna fight now, these two. I accept. The frenzy of the Lord of the Woods. Ooh! I believe he's a rock type. Rock flying, maybe? I forgot. Uh-oh. The captain. Report to your captain. All right, Captain, I'm here. Accept your request. Find Cleaver at Grand Tree Arena. At the very heart of the Heartwood. His ward is named Leon. Bargain. mean, it's basically one more kind of item. I bet you keep the double in. No, it goes up by 100. Okay, that's not bad. That's it. Man's asking for too much. Add a Bidoof to your team. We go to camp. The pasture house. Go find the bottom some. Alright, so I need to find these, Bidoof. There's one. What I have to do? I have to battle it? How cute they are. Oh, she's capturing them. Oh, Gonna find out where this Bidoof is hiding. Neck. Yo, Jackie, what's up? Welcome to my wonderful night, staying safe, man. Wonderful weekend, staying safe, mate. I want to run the whole village. Where is the last Bidoof? I have no idea what this would do for that. Can't climb, right? What the hell? No! I didn't mean to do this. Super potion. Three of them. Heals 100 HP to Pokemon. Okay. I don't know where this last one is at. I have to Google where this thing is at. Trade? Yeah, we could do that.
Right here. Alright. Let me know when you're ready. Where's my ping? Never mind. Here to trade? Alright. Where the hell is Bidoof? Okay, I'm gonna say this is too far. Hold on, I gotta find this thing. I got this one for sure. Okay. Alright, that one I got. One's by Volo? Where's Volo at? I really can't find him. I'm really bugging out here. Field I got. So I got this one. Alright, so this one I got for sure. Is this the farm? Yes. Alright, so it's guaranteed this one. It's somewhere here. At least I narrowed it down. Thank goodness. Oh! Wow. That man was hiding. Good. I claim my dailies for Pokemon Go. Oops. Danqua? Got a red candy. Okay. I'm gonna name it Balloon. It's O N, right? It means two O's. No one thought of it. Balloon. There we go. Where's that request? Investigate the drift room. I have to wait until it's nighttime. How do I do that? Carom. To bloom or not to bloom? To bloom. I need. Okay, I call Zubat. Alright, Zubat's eyes are done. Aux power, I don't know what that is. Excuse me. Alright,
Joestar. PJ, what's up? Welcome to Shinmega. Wonderful night slash weekend staying safe, mate. Oh, shit. How are we doing tonight? Oh, my things fell. My sheets. Need to make sure my ass is good, you know? I have America's ass. I mean, I'm good, mate. How about you? I'm good, too. Need to catch a bigger weasel. All
right.
Big weasel, little weasel. My weasel is bigger. Five warm berries and experience candy small. I'm good. Alright, where is that mission for the Geo dude? Okay, so it's right here to my left. Anvil. Okishi dolls. I need 3 logs of wood. No! I only have 1. I don't have. Oh wait, I don't have enough. That's why. I skipped the person I need to go to. I did. How was that? Alright, let's keep going. Pick a Geodude, any Geodude. I have to give it up. A perfect Picklin stone. 3 honey cakes, I don't know what that is. Experience candy small, okay. Don't know what that is. Alright, I guess we can continue. Finally, I did some missions. Okay, good. Attracts Pokemon. I knew it. Ox Pal boosts your offensive stats. Okay.
How come I can't go anywhere else? Oh. That's so petty. I'll investigate the Bidoof. Okay, good. I need to evolve it. I got different forms. Okay. I need heavy specimens. I need to defeat them as well. No, don't run away from me. Wow. Oh, damn. Kiddo Gutsu 13, Naisu. Wait, there's no abilities in this game, right? I don't think there are. Wait, is there? Nah, no abilities. Okay, kind of figured. On his charge. Oh man. See what happens? Alright, let's see what we got. Gotta find my first like major boss, so hope for the best here. Eyes wrong move, fuck me. I thought it had Aerial Ace, but that's a different Pokemon. Balloon grew to 5, okay, nice too. Piece of wood, need that. I'm scared of these alpha Pokemon. They're terrifying. How do I get across? I'll get in snipe. What level is that? I'm not even gonna bother. Where am I? Where I have to go? Oh, I have to go there. I'm going the wrong way. Wow.
Lone Goon's level 6, nice too. Parasect? Nature's Pantry. No, no. What level are you? Level 12? Nice Sue! Longer till 7, nice Sue! That's a large specimen too. Whoa! It's a 2-on-1? Forgot that's a thing. Look at Sekiro! Nice soup! All these level ups for the boss. I got some Pokemon that can evolve. When I say something, I only mean one. Am I paralyzed still? Or is that just during battle? That Parasect looked scary. What is this? Nice Sue, got a level up. Espetita, Espestra, I don't know how to say it. To catch them, I have to use fire moves on them. Balloon Gritzel 10, nice Sue. Maybe a 2-on-1. Oh, damn. Don't hit me. Of a barrel? What level is this clown? What the heck? I can't tell. Is he sleeping? Imagine. Ah, yeah, wanker. Ah, he's pissed. You wanna battle them, bro? I'm right here. I ain't afraid of you. Can't see shit. They get things done around here in Gotham. Get the hell out of here. Anyone watching? Should I evolve my Starly? I gotta heal. Where the hell am I? To go this way. I'm going the right way then. I'm right there. That's an alpha one. Why is he camping? It's not Call of Duty. Last time I checked. I have to really get past this fuck. Such a puss. What level are you? 6. Oh, yeah, that's not too bad. What the hell? What a Psyduck? Is that a beauty fly? And obtained. No, Psyduck, look the other way, mate. Like, you can't hide from me, you fuck. He has aimbot? Oh, damn, he has aimbot. Never mind. Damn. I don't think this one saw me. What the hell? Let's go, nice suit! Nanumberries. Look at Psyduck, aww. Gotta catch heavy specimens, defeat them. I have to defeat them with electric type moves. I have to give it food. Damn. What? No! Ooh! Star! I'm sorry, Star. At least we're not Nuzlocking, so that's good. How do I heal? Yeah, right. No! Let's do some shopping. You fuck. I mean, 20. Cake lore base? Wait, it's nighttime now. I just damaged myself like a clown. It took full damage. Imagine thinking I'm playing COD, but I'm not. Forgot how to heal. I have air slash? I'm good. Getting all these level ups. Is that the mushroom I needed? Yes! You don't have space? No mummies! Oh damn, I didn't even do that. Well, beautify level 16 now. I need a nickname. I call it Butterfly. I love my name. Butterfly. Perfect, I needed that too. For a mission. What level is that Parasect? I kinda wanna go at it. You know what? Hold on, what level are you? Mummies! Oh my gosh! Whoa! I think it's angry, and I don't know how to change lock on. I'm out of here. It's okay to flee. You know, it's nothing to be afraid of. If you have to do it, you have to do it, right? Can't be afraid of these Pokemon. At the same time, you can. It's still locked onto me? No mummies. Come on now. I'm Supreme King. Come on now. This game's actually fun to like relax, so you know, like not Nuzlocke and just playing, having fun with everyone, you know? What level is that thing though? The Zubat keeps camping. Probably trying to get the Moab, I think. I feel it. It doesn't seem you're. I'm in the grass. Okay. What level are you? 30? Yeah, okay. You can stay there. Heck no. Sorry, mate. That way, okay. If you guys have any team suggestions, just let me know. Like if I catch a Pokemon you feel interested, let me know. Damn, I might have to battle that. Fuck. How's it doing? Alright. I'm out. Aim by. It didn't even hit me. Whoa, I think it's fast. Whoa. Is that a Veneri? Never trained one before, cause they evolved via friendship. In the regular games. In this game, I don't even know. What level are you? Can you... 15? Fuck. No, Veneri, don't run away, mate! Can you look the other way? I ran away. Psyduck! Time of day goes really fast in this game. How the hell I get over there? Oh, never mind. Don't answer that. I wish I could fall asleep that easy like PJ. I can't do that. What? I'm gonna throw hands with the boss. Let's go. Wow. Nope. Veneri's like, nope. I'm out. To defeat them and capture them. We'll throw hands. I'm not afraid. Babar now. Oh, these level ups for the boss. Evolve to Kato. Congratulations, your Taquito evolved into Sarivia. I like taquitos. You guys like taquitos? Question of the day, what's your favorite taquito and why, if you like them? Mine is chicken con queso. That's mine. What started evolving? Congratulations, you're star evolved into it, Luxio. What? Ovio's evolving? Congratulations, your Ovio evolved into Dartrix. Alright. Team looking spicy. I'm Lane of the Pearl Clan. Hail Warden. Did a Warden. I see. I'm the Warden too. Oh, to battle Leon? Versus Leon 1, I guess. Alright, versus Leon 1. Gumi! Level 15? Acid armor! Of course he would do that. Oh gosh. Acid spray. I see. Alright, there goes Gumi, one down, no more to go. That was a powerful Gumi. OVO good to over 18, I assume. That's versus Leon 1. Mysterious power now able to return to the base camp in an instant. And wait, what did it say? Multi objectives? Head to the base camp and report what you learned. Oh. To heal, actually. Oh, you press the A button to change focus. Nice suit. Ooh, without being spotted. To defeat a lot of them. I don't have space for anything. The dupe just, the barrel just stay there, bro. Whoa. These Pokemon love to snipe you. Wrong way, fuck. Am I going the right way? Damn, that's fucking far. I need the exercise anyway. I have to touch grass anyway, so. Okay, we're touching grass. It's a good sign. I mean, I did my errands, so I was able to touch grass on Friday. But we're good. And I get sniped. Come on, mate. Here you go. Eat it. Yes. Nice, Sue! Munchlax! Munchlax is so good, though. Ikey. Only in, like, Gen 1 I use Snorlax. I don't really use Snorlax anywhere else. I don't know why. Well, I do in I want to in Platinum, but it's a 1% chance with Honey Trees. You know how long that takes? You have to wait a full day. Unless, like, you change your, like, settings and stuff like that. But it's so hard to find. It's such a good Pokemon. Whoa. What to do? Oh, here we go. Alright, leafage is done. I gotta use roost, aerial ace. Okay. Complete. 10? Oh, I guess that's what the complete decks is what they want. The resource level has to be 10, I think. It's not to catch, just it takes so long. Okay. Get my second star now. Look, he drew a Pikachu. It's on Pikachu. Eureka! Work with Leon and Iridia to make the tea time balls from Cleaver's favorite foods. Mr. Bargain. No bargain with you, don't worry. Okay. Gotta fight our first boss. Excuse me, what the hell? Weird deer, uh-oh. Uh-oh. That is a Celestica flute. Oh! A flute that can be played, that can be used to call special Pokemon that are willing to bear you around the region. Its tambourine is eerie and mysterious. Aha! Weirder opened his heart and learned well the sound of your playing. You received the mind plate from Weirder. Oh, damn. A stone tablet imbued with the essence of psychic energy when used on certain Pokemon, it allows that Pokemon to gain the power of the psychic type. Oh, damn. You can now call Weirder and gallop across the land. So it's the plus button, okay. Let's see. What is this? Balloon race in the field lands. Jump and dash. Whoa. Come back. Where the rest? Over here. Ah, I did 21. Well, his goal was 17, so. Two iron chunks. Okay. A rare candy and 15 feather balls? There was no room. Of course there's no room. Why would there be? I need one more piece of wood. Wait, I could do my second star. Two stars down, eight more to go. Alright, what does 2 stars give? With this, you have officially attained the rank of 2nd star in the Galaxy Expedition Team. You can now use Feather Balls. Pokemon 30 will obey you. The rewards are more generous. Thank you. You have 1 Apricorn and 1 Sky Tumblestone. Super potions, a potion and a pep up plant. Okay. I like. I like how I'm just gonna put this all as like part 5. So we're just doing missions pretty much. So lost and found is like I can help someone. Why does it keep getting pinged? Stop that. Alright. Hold on, let me use the bathroom. What time is it? Still pretty early. Oh, I'm a clown. I can choose if I want to go. debating.
Okay. The Bane of Action play Mega Man. I feel like I want to. Okay, you know what? I don't want to play Mega Man. Is that any recap? Oh yeah. Okay. Alright, so that'll be Part 5 missions versus Alpha Krikatoon, our first Alpha Pokemon, when they have the red eyes and they're a big Pokemon, and versus Leon 1, which is powerful Gumi. See what we got going on. Alright, I'm gonna keep the stream going. I'm just gonna swap games. So, this video commentary and streams comes in, and this is your boy, JoeyJune93. Hope everyone has happy, health, wonderful day, slash night, slash rest of your weekend. Continuation, whenever and wherever you guys watch this video commentary and stream, you're all staying safe, of course. Happy Easter to everyone, your weekend. Happy Easter weekend to everyone's families, friends, loved ones. We are here. We gotta get things done around here. Yeah, we did good tonight. Got some evolutions going on here. Swapped some team members. Actually only swapped one, technically speaking. But it's okay. Yeah, we're doing good. So, this has been night number 2 of my Let's Play of Pokemon Legends Arceus on the Nintendo Switch. Second time playing, let's enjoy this game. Cause I want to enjoy it. I only played it once, you know? And only when it first came out, and then I didn't, like, attempt to try it again. But, yeah, that's that. And, stay tuned for night number 3, part 6, where we're gonna progress and fight our first, damn, what are they called? Protector Pokemon? What is it called? Frenzy Pokemon, right? But yeah. We'll do that in the next part. Alright, I got a timestamp, so I don't forget. Let me give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful sex like a team that I got going here for you guys. I gotta practice the menu and I am not good. But thank everyone who stopped by. You to my beautiful Izzy, my beautiful girlfriend, my good luck charm. I'm her Pikachu, she's my Eevee. All times. At all times. Thank you to my twin Misa for stopping by. Thank you, Jack, for stopping by. Thank you, Peter, for stopping by. Thank you, everyone who's lurking the Shadow Realm with these guys. Master Marek and Master Bakor. As long as you guys know that Winged Dragon Royal Chanty will be fine. And let's start the recap. First up, we have my starter, Pokemon the boss himself, the newly evolved OVO, the male Dartrix, grass flying type. I don't know why I thought there was held items, but I don't think there is in this game. I'm not sure. Next up, we have Taquito, the newly evolved Staravia at level 17, normal flying type. Next up, we have Star, the newly evolved Luxio, female Luxio. At level 16, pure electric type. Next up we have Aspesta, I can't say it right. Right? The male Ponyta at level 14, pure fire type. You can learn double hit? Oh, weird. Next up we have our newest member of the team, we have Balloon. The male Drifloom at level 14, ghost flying type. And last but not least, we have my newly, fully evolved butterfly, the female beautyfly, at level 16, bug flying type. Iron defense? Alright. Okay.
Let's timestamps on 04 get, and then we're gonna hop on Mega Man, and I'm gonna hope for the best here.